This video is brought to you by Malwarebytes for Mac. iPhone XS and XS Max has been out for quite some time now, and while it has been less than a year, my iPhone XS Max can't last an entire day of usage for whatever reason. The battery's health is at 98%, but I always have to charge by 6 p.m. every single day if I want to use my phone for the rest of the night. So, what's the best battery case for the iPhone XS Max? The first recommendation on our list is the official iPhone XS Max battery case from Apple. It's a $129 battery case that is made out of the same silicone material as their regular silicone case, but it has this huge bump in the middle which houses the battery. It feels relatively good in hand, although it makes the iPhone feel a little bit heavier and thicker than usual. It packs a 1,369 mAh battery and should give you up to 54% more battery, which isn't a lot compared to what third-party cases can offer, but the best thing about this case is that it can charge wirelessly. And it also integrates with iOS, so you can check the battery life on your iPhone via the notification center or your lock screen. Now, first party cases have always been better for the long term, hence the premium price tag, but if you're not totally sold on Apple's own battery case, we have a few more to recommend. The second thing we'd recommend is the Sunsu battery case, which packs a huge 6500 mAh battery. It comes in this pretty stylish soft plastic material and feels somewhat similar to Apple's own case. It's a relatively slim case versus the other third-party cases we'll mention in a moment, and it uses the same lightning port as your iPhone, which supports for charge and sync, as well as support for lightning headphones. There are LED lights in the back to show how much battery left is on the case, and also a button to manually toggle the case on or off. Now, one major downside to this case is that it doesn't offer wireless charging capabilities like Apple's own case, but it's rare for third-party cases to have this feature at this price point. If you don't need wireless charging, but you're looking for a really close replica to Apple's own case, but costs a lot less an Apple Smart battery case, this is the one you should go with. Now, next up, we'd recommend a long-life battery case, which packs a 5,000 mAh battery, and just like the previous case we recommended, it uses a lightning port to charge the case, and it doesn't support wireless charging. Now, this case is supposed to recharge your iPhone XS Max up to 120%, but the big difference between the two is the overall design. Instead of a bump in the middle of the case, the entire back of the case is rounded off, which makes it a bit more streamlined and feel a little bit better in hand. Like all the other cases in this video, it adds a noticeable bulk and weight, but this feels more balanced than the previous case we just mentioned. Now, our fourth recommendation is the Gasopic iPhone XS Max battery case that packs a 6200 mAh battery, and like the long-life battery case, it features a similar two-piece design that features a lightning port, but it doesn't support lightning headphones like the long-life battery case. It's only for charging the battery case and syncing data over to your Mac or PC. Now, the big advantage of this case over the long-life battery is that it has that extra 1200 mAh battery, which can recharge your iPhone XS Max up to 150%. Now, the last battery case we'd recommend is the F & Son battery case for the iPhone XS Max. It packs a 5200 mAh battery and charges via lightning and allows for lightning headphones. But what sets this apart from the rest is that kickstand in the back, so you can watch videos a lot easier when you're on the go. Let's quickly thank our friends over at Malwarebytes for sponsoring this video. Malwarebytes, if you're not aware, helps scan your Mac in under 30 seconds to remove adware and unwanted programs that slow your Mac. Plus, it also detects and removes viruses, ransomware, and other malware in real time using their advanced anti-malware technology. It's been proven that Malwarebytes technology crushes the growing threat of Mac malware. And if you want to learn more about them, make sure to visit malwarebytes.com/mac for your free download and 14-day trial of their premium offering, or click the link in the description below. Again, thanks to Malwarebytes for sponsoring this video. Now, Apple's battery case is the most reliable out of the bunch, but it's also the most expensive as well, coming in at $129. But if you're looking for more affordable options, all of the cases that we featured here vary between $25 to $45, which is a lot cheaper than Apple's battery case. If you're interested in picking them up, make sure to go check out the links down below. And again, we'll see you in the next one.
Hey everyone, did you guys like that video? Be sure to click on that like button so we can create content that we know that you guys want to see. And follow Apple Insider on all social media channels. If you want the best prices on any Apple gear, check out the Apple Insider price guide that is updated daily. And until next time, we'll see you later.